They are animals that spend a portion of their life in water and exhibit a strong territorial disposition. The hippopotamus, more popularly known as the hippo, is the third largest terrestrial animal in the world. Hippos are capable of speeds of up to 50 kilometers per hour, about 30 miles per hour, despite their slow appearance. This river horse has a reputation for being quite aggressive and fearless. They spend the bulk of their time in the water, but will occasionally travel onto land in search of food. This video will demonstrate the behavior of some of the most deadly semi-aquatic animals. Here are 9 scary times hippos crush their enemies. Number 9. Hippo devouring zebra. The footage shows a zebra being grabbed by a crocodile and gobbled by the reptiles. However, shortly thereafter, an unanticipated and uncommon incident occurred. The hippo joined the party for lunch and began munching on the meat. Despite being a herbivore that has never observed to engage in predatory behavior. Number 8. Rhino versus hippo. The hippopotamus possesses the longest teeth of any land mammal, and these two canine tusks, which are mostly used for fighting, can reach a staggering 1.5 feet in length. These intriguing animals have a naturally aggressive disposition, and they will attack any other animal that approaches their territory too closely. Below is another video depicting a hippo attempting to prevent a rhino from entering its territory by initiating physical contact with it. Presumably, this river horse returned to the water in the hopes that the rhino would discover him there. The hippo's engagement in battle in the water provides them with a number of advantages, but the rhino will not waste its time attempting to capture it. Number 7. Lion versus hippo. It is undeniable that the lion is a formidable predator with a track record of success when it comes to hunting in a pride. Lions are capable of effortlessly bringing down large prey such as elephants and hippos. It would be foolish and risky for a lone lion to pursue enormous prey, such as a hippopotamus. However, lions may hunt medium to small wildlife on their own. The objective of this clip is to send the lesson that you should not disturb a resting hippo regardless of your might as an apex predator. Number 6. Leopard versus hippo. This leopard decided to stop drinking water as soon as he became aware of an odd sound approaching. Indeed, this leopard possesses strong natural instincts. He is then pursued by a colossal river horse that emerges from the river and follows him. Number 5. Buffalo versus hippo. The hippopotamus is the third largest terrestrial animal, and it can grow to be larger than the buffalo, which is notorious for its unpredictability and aggression and is regarded as one of the most dangerous animals. This video depicts the hippopotamus and the buffalo engaged in combat on the same road, with neither animal appearing to retreat. Number 4. Wildebeest versus hippo. This wildebeest was drinking from the river when it was captured by a crocodile and dragged to the center of the body of water. The local hippos were agitated, and it appeared for a moment that they wanted to join the hunt. One of the hippos attempted to bite off the head of the wildebeest by separating its jaws widely. Even though the wildebeest appears extremely weary, it is not an easy opponent to defeat. Number 3. Impala attacked by hippo. This terrible footage depicts a poor impala plunging into murky water while being pursued by a lion. Due to the fact that the murky water is hippo territory, the lion can only observe his prey from the water's edge. The sad attempt by the impala to escape was hindered by the arrival of the river monster, which ended the animal's life. Hippos are not considered predators despite the fact that they kill other animals for food. Number 2. Crocodile versus hippo. These monsters are both exceedingly dangerous. There are fearless semi-aquatic animals inhabiting the same area. Crocodiles are apex predators that are extremely dangerous in the water. Hippos are the only large cats that will not avoid a crocodile in the water, while all other large cats will. Hippos are also known as river horses due to the fact that they spend up to 14 hours per day submerged in water. Hippos become terrifying beasts if submerged. As demonstrated in this video, a hippopotamus bite can easily break the skull of a lion and kill a crocodile due to its bite force of approximately 2,000 pounds per square inch. Number 1. Boat attack by hippo. Hippos are fast swimmers despite being large and cuddly herbivores, as demonstrated here. A big hippopotamus pursued a tourist's motorboat before exploding from the water just a few meters behind the boat. This body of water is home to a vicious and aggressive predator infamous for killing more people in Africa than any other animal. As seen here, a large territorial hippopotamus abruptly emerged from the water and attacked a tourist. Fortunately, the hippopotamus did not flip this man's kayak. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please subscribe to our channel and give it a like. Also, please take a look at some of our other videos and thank you for watching.